Shall I give you the tour? Oh, so thirsty. How about this? My throat, it's so dry.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Thank you.
shit.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead. Do your worst. This castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt! Curse you! No! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Witch.
Yourself too far.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone called for me in time.
I'm sick of bugs.
able to get out of these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome, Ethan. This should be enough. Please do take a look at my new stock. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.